the 1500 metres final. 18 athletes in this, far too many for a race of this quality. And they're trying to establish themselves clear, gone off at sprint pace. And the leader now, Peter Stubbs, the Australian, member of the Haringey Club in Great Britain. In second place, we've got the American Lewis Johnson. So Stubbs and Johnson clearly out there to make the pace. Kimai in third place at the moment. Willie Kimai, 3.38 this year, has done 3.32 previously. A Kenyan record holder in the mile at 3.48.80. 2.65, the man in third place. Coming around now with just under three laps to go. Stubbs leads, Lewis Johnson in second place. Kimai is third. Karachi up there close in four. And Jonah Barea, the Kenyan, in fifth place. 56.14, it's fast. Suleiman also closing up. He's about seventh at the moment. Comes from Qatar, the Asian record holder. Still Stubbs leading, Lewis Johnson in second place. Kimai third. Stubbs is looking round for help. He's had enough in front now, and Lewis Johnson's got to take it on. Stubbs moves across, Johnson takes it on. Kimai in second place at the moment. In third place is Karachi. And Hanek moving fast through the field. Through 800 metres, 1:54.96 is very, very quick. Kimai, the Kenyan mile record holder, poised in second place. Suleiman's there as well. Bronze medalist in the Olympic Games, wearing 3.69. Still Kimai in front. Suleiman in second place. And 3.21 just behind him is Marcus O'Sullivan, the Irishman. Behind him, Jim Spivey, the tall American. And Cushing Murray of America coming through as they hear the bell. The time of the bell, 2.41. Still Kimai leading. And Suleiman just moves through very quickly. Kimai alongside him. O'Sullivan third, Spivey four. And Kimai now attacking on the outside, but Suleiman won't give way. Less than 200 left. The World Cup winner in the 1500 metres from Qatar in front. Marcus O'Sullivan closing all the time, though, the Irishman. Has he timed it right? Suleiman tying up slightly, but sustaining his advantage of about 4 metres. Suleiman wins it, Marcus O'Sullivan second, and in third place, Jim Spivey of America. The time, 3.35.55. Well, Suleiman really underlining the form he showed in the Olympic Games when he got the bronze medal in the 1500 metres. Just for a moment, it looks as if Marcus O'Sullivan may be able to strike. O'Sullivan, three times the United States indoor mile champion. The Irishman who won the Grand Prix final, or rather the Irishman who won the 3A's title some years ago. He was eighth in the Olympic final, but he could never really get a blow-in. Suleiman wins, O'Sullivan in second place, Spivey third, Harrington fourth. ...1500 metres, Suleiman the winner, 3.35.54. Marcus O'Sullivan in second place, 3.35.79. And Jim Spivey third, 3.36.02.